And there's a little something to add to that. About 3 years ago, one Christmas night, somebody knocked on my door, and it was 8 o'clock, dark, been dark a long time. And I went to see who was at the door, and there was a friend standing there and said to me, "Is your name Kathryn?" And I thought, "Well, you idiot, you know what it is." And reached behind him and picked up this red scooter. I just was a wonderful, wonderful reminder of a happy Christmas. You've got stories like that in your family. You just got to tell them. Hold on to them in your mind and your heart and tell them to people you love. Because that's what storytelling is. It's saying, "I know this thing, I want to tell you about it because I love you." And tell it.